This is Fairphone 4-5D, and today I'll show how you can add numbers to the keyboard on this device. So first you will need to launch settings, then enter the system category, next go for the languages and input, on-screen keyboard, Gboard, preferences, and turn on the number of switch. And once I will launch the keyboard, you will see that the separate number O has been successfully added to the keyboard. So that'll be it. Thanks for watching and bye bye.